lines are in the black line. Because
that's where they have to be.
They're still on the road, love.
They're not on the road, they're in the bike lane.
The bike lane is part of the
road. I'm having this conversation with you. I've had this with all your body bike riders. That's part of the rules. I'm following my rules. Okay, if you've got a problem, I've told you to take out the RMS. So carry on.
Fine.
Thank you, see you later.
Yeah, because my mate got killed about
That's
last
great.
Year.
I nearly got killed. It's all the one mate, okay?
Mate, why are you making such a big deal out of it?
I just don't
want to be run over by a bus coming from behind because I need to get around your fucking signs.
Mate, look, okay, what about
it? Because it's rough and I get punctures.
It's too hard for you, is it? Okay, like I told you, if you've got a problem, I told you to contact. Alright? I'm not arguing with you because
I'm just making a reasonable request. You did it the other day and it was perfectly fine. So thank you.
You could have gone this side.
No.
No, well, that's your inconvenience then. That's your choice to not go that side.
Okay, let's have a look at that then. See
you. Okay, when it was here. Okay, mate, you want to start getting lit on it. Okay, so you need, for this width of your bike, you need more than a footstep. Is that what you're saying? Huh?
You don't even
apply by it anyway. So what's the point? Okay?
Okay. So
now
thank
I've
you.
Moved it over.
Thank
so you.
You
can carry on
thank
with your
you.
Day.
Thank you. If you just have that every day, that would be awesome. I don't know why you need people to complain before you do the right thing.
Oops.